You go pak sao, chang sao.
Hai pak.
I go like this, and I also do the same thing on you, and then you pong sao, and then you can go kwan sao, right? You can go kwan sao, and then you go lap sao, and sa sao, and I go like this. Right? And now, look. If I go like this, you also do the same thing like the fifth session. Pak sao in this way. Right? So I go, and then I go like this. And then you go like this. This is the lower chanson movement. And then I go like this. And then go back to this routine. Go back to this routine. And then go chanson again. Go back to this routine again. Go back to this routine again. Right? And then he go pong. Then he can go guai zhang. And then go back to this routine. That is the second step.